Hello all, this is University Group of Institutions, Bangalore. I'm Khushi Shetty here with the latest news. India faces trade deficit with 9 of top trading partners. India has experienced a trade deficit in 2023 to 2024 with 9 of its top 10 trading partners, including China, Russia, as well as Singapore, among others, according to the official data. So the deficit widened with China, Russia, Korea and Hong Kong compared to the previous fiscal year, while it narrowed with the UAE, Saudi Arabia, Indonesia as well as Iraq. So what is this Global Trade Research Institute? It is also going to be called as the GTRI. It focuses on delivering a clear, high quality information for government and industries which is concerned with trade, technology as well as investment. GTRI offers insights into export-import markets and conducts world trade analysis. So what is trade deficit? Trade deficit imports exceed exports, indicating a negative balance of trade, measures international trade imbalance, and it's also a component of the current account deficit. It is calculated by subtracting total export value from the total import value. Well, that's all for now. Thank you. Stay tuned for more news. We have a detailed description present on our website. Kindly click on the link that's present down below. Thank you.